Oh, these ramps are the only fun I have. All right, take it easy, I'll be in touch. Right. Some interesting stuff going on, guys. Today I sold a gun because I'm a vegetarian now and don't hunt anymore, and I'm gonna use that money to go towards a project site. So I actually just checked one out, and it looks fucking awesome. So I have to say that selling a gun out of my motorcycle felt a little bit like Sons of Anarchy, but my clue for what my next project bike will be is that if I had been doing it on that bike, it would be even more like Sons of Anarchy. However, it is not a Harley. I wish it was. I can't afford that. But that should be a pretty significant hint, knowing me. So, what do you think it's gonna be, guys? Suspense has gotta be killing you.